is given a table. So basically, I'm given points and I need to find the slope. Well, I notice the change in y, right? Because slope is change in y over change in x. So this going up by 2. And as the y values go up by 2, the x values go up by 1. So that means my slope would be 2. And then, I need more space. How can I get more space on this page? Can I scroll? Yikes, I can't. And then let's see if I continue this pattern. Then at 0, if I go up by 2, I'd have a negative 3. So my y-intercept would be 0, negative 3. So my equation here is y equals 2x minus 3. Bada boom, bada bang.